are you doing today? I am at the DED cafe. I am going to take out my vlogger's license. Yes, I will tell you what the procedure is after I step in. It's very easy. This DED cafe is at the Palm Strip Mall. So let's step in. It is a proper cafe out here. You can look at the refreshments. You can have tea, coffee also. So yeah, while you wait till your license procedure is being explained and you take out your license, you can have refreshment at DED cafe. And I've heard the process is very quick, so let's see how much time it takes. It takes around 15 to 20 or 30 to 45 minutes depending on how their system works. You need UAE pass application, passport, residence copy of their visa inside the passport, Makani number, Emirates ID. If this is sorted, the process is really quick. So this vlogger's license is actually a DED requirement. As I mentioned earlier, the Dubai Economic Department and the documents, repeating it once again, you need your valid UAE passport. And with the residency visa inside the passport, you need your UAE pass application registered, and you need to validate and reconfirm, verify your mobile number and also your email address. All that needs to be done in the UAE pass application and your Makani number,
along with the Emirates ID. The DED cafe staff really helps you to finish the procedure very quickly and smoothly.
I hope you found my video useful. So all my blog friends who need to take a blogging license, it's very reasonable. The amount is 1070. I'll mention all the details. So please like my video and also comment, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell button, and also save this video for your future reference. Till next time, bye bye.